Brenda and Luis. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good morning.
I'm well. So Brenda, tell me, I know Brenda, she and I go way back. This is a new face to me. So tell me a bit about how this has come about.
Well, this is one of the owners, Luis Cota, and their office is in Anaheim. And I tested this one day and I said, I'm really not a tequila drinker, but when I tested it, it was so smooth. Mm-hmm. And I said, I got to get involved in this. Then I saw the pink champagne bottle. I said, that's it. These guys have the best team ever. We will be launching in the Valley soon.
All right. Good news. Okay. What a great introduction, by the way.
Thank you.
So thanks for being here, Luis. So let's jump right into it. What makes this so popular?
You know, in today's world, tequila, particularly our aged versions of Reposado and Añejo, compete globally with what is consumed the most, which are brown spirits like single malt scotch, whiskeys, and bourbons, and cognacs. So those kind of sophisticated consumers love this kind of a thing, number one. Mm-hmm. Number two, today's tequila is pure agave. There's no sugar, no additives, pure agave. So there's nothing to worry about the old version of getting headaches with, you know, cheap tequilas. This is a wonderful, wonderful spirit. It's totally produced in a very narrow appellation in Jalisco. It's oak age, it's simple fruit, so it's all about single variety, which is agave, all about the appellation in Jalisco, and all about barrel aging, just like fine wines are, like fine cognac is. So we're in this kind of a, you know, global stage now, and tequila is exploding right now. It's the single fastest growing spirit in America.
Wow.
It is also the single highest profit spirit in America, which is nice, and brands like Patron, Casamigos, Don Julio, Herradura, and ourselves are showing to the consumer that tequila today is a wonderful, complex spirit. The mixology world, the craft world is loving tequila because there's a whole lot of tiny boutique craft brands, us being part of them. So like anything else, you've got the big brands that are leading the way, then you've got the small craft, handcrafted brands that are all about quality, you know? And as I was showing to you earlier, we've won incredible awards. I mean, we just got voted the number one Blanco for margaritas in the world by the World Spirits Competition. We've got double gold medal China, 98 point ratings that are incredible. So our tequila is very unique.
Say the least. And boy, can you sell it. Tell me a bit about Elite Beverage International. Tell us about the future of that.
Well, you know, we're a company that wants to own their brands, and we own Tequila Comisario 100%. We are the importer for Sensi Wines out of Tuscany. And you talk about the lifestyle the Italians know how to live. So
oh, yeah.
Tuscany, Sangiovese, Brunello, Prosecco, we have that brand with us. The intent of Elite, and we've got four partners and a number of investors, including Brenda, that our company certainly is going to compete at the entrepreneur level, but a good part of our company is going to be used to give back also. So we're going to be responsible, and we're particularly keen on youth. If you educate somebody, you take them for life. So we're keen on doing things where we can find somebody that deserves to be given a shot, they can prove to us they're motivated, we'd love to do that. So we're unique in that respect.
Well, if every company could do that, boy, would this be a mushroom.
Yeah.
All right, so what is the number one drink right now?
You know, people think that, you know, a Cosmopolitan or a vodka martini. No, the number one drink in America has been for a long time, margaritas.
Okay.
So tequila, in a very stealth sort of way, has been very popular for many, many years in a margarita. You know, when you do a margarita, if you do a Cointreau or sweet and sour or squirt, whatever you use, you know, you have a very flavorful, citrus-oriented drink. And so for many years, we've been drinking tequila. We just didn't know it.
Mm-hmm.
In quantities now, with high-quality, 100% Blue Agave tequila, you can enjoy it by itself. And it's a wonderful experience.
All right. Elite Beverage International is located in Anaheim. Check out their website, elitebeverage.net, or give them a call. A big thanks to Luis and Brenda for being here. We'll see you after the break.